Governor Gretchen Whitmer says she's not ready to open gyms or movie theaters. In an interview with WWJ Monday, Whitmer said she's eager to get things more open and is hopeful there can be some rearrangement, but isn't in a position to announce anything just yet. The governor is set to provide an update on the state's COVID response today at 1:30 p.m. Katie Johnston for CBSDetroit.com.